Hi lovelies, welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, my name is Amy and I am a cruelty-free makeup enthusiast. And today I am so excited because I am doing a frosty cool look inspired by the Ice Queen herself, Elsa, from Disney's Frozen. I am so excited because ColourPop actually did a limited edition palette. There's an Elsa palette. This one is like the really cool icy tones, also with deep rich reds that are in here. This is what the component looks like, this beautiful artwork of Elsa, and then these are the shades on the inside. And I also have their limited edition lipstick as well. This is what the component looks like. Such pretty icy and snowflake inspired. So without further ado, if you would like to see how I got this look, then keep on watching. So this palette retails for $15. It is a limited edition item. I'm gonna get a little bit closer so you could see it. I will talk about the description with the colors because I think it's so beautiful. So this one is Cuddle Close. This is an icy white with pink opal flip. This one here, which is Fire, is a pinky mauve. This one at the end here is Northern Lights. This is a pinky purple with a vibrant minty flip. Here is Gale. This is a warm lavender with an icy flip. Flurry, which is an opal with multi-dimensional glitter. Water, which is a dusty periwinkle. And then this is one of my favorite shades right here. I don't know if you could see like the glitter, like there's a tiny bit of shimmer in it. This one is called Awakened. It's a deep purple berry. And then there's Ice Crystals, which is a true silver. And the last one on the end is Spindrift, which is a deepened wine. Okay, so for the first color that I'm gonna put in is Winter. This is that beautiful periwinkle shade. And I'm gonna use a detail pointy brush, a little Sigma right here. Just gonna go in. And I'm just gonna lay down this color right in the center of the crease. Actually, a little bit higher than the crease because I think I'm going to do a cut crease. As you can see, I'm dipping into this color a lot. I really want to build up this color, so I'm gonna go in multiple times. What's really nice about the shade is that it's very buildable, so you can be as light or go as deep and rich as you want with this color. And it is building very nicely. Typical ColourPop formula. Everything is super buttery, very easy to work with. I'm gonna go into that pinky mauve shade Fire that's in the center here, and I'm just going to blend this out. I'm going to take a little bit of a fluffier brush, this one right here, this Sigma detailed brush. All right, so now I'm going to cut my crease with my Cover FX concealer. I am going to do a wing too with this cut crease. So now I'm going to go into that warm lavender with the Icy Flip Gale right here. I'm going to pack that on the lid. Okay, so now for that liner color that I'm just gonna kind of merge into Gale, I'm gonna go into this beautiful color Awakened. This one is the Deep Purple Berry. So I don't know if you can see, but there's almost like blue reflex in there. It is so gorgeous. So I definitely wanna use this one. love how icy this is. So I think to just add just like the tiniest little bit of extra oomph to it, I think I'm gonna go into Flurry, which is the pressed glitter. I'm just gonna take my finger, I'm just gonna put the teeniest, oh, of course it's falling apart already. This is why I hate pressed glitters. I'm just letting you know, I hate that these are they're in the palettes, but I'm gonna work with it. I'm gonna go out of my comfort zone. So let me just press a tiny bit. Oh, it is really pretty though. I'm like a magpie when I see shiny things. I'm like, ooh, shiny things, give it to me. All right, let's highlight the brow bone. I think I'm gonna go into the Cuddle Close one. This is that pretty icy white with the shift in it. And I'm just gonna put a tiny bit of color right at the brow bone. I feel like it's perfect that I'm doing this look today too, because it's actually snowing. It's like the first snow of the winter season. It's not even winter yet, but of the season. And apparently we might get up to like 11 inches of snow, which is awful. And I don't want it at all. I mean, look, even Mittens is ready to just cuddle for the winter. Do you see that? See that little fluffy boy? Oh, yes. All right. So I think now I can do a quick break. Let me just put my face on and I will be right back. Okay, guys. So now I have done the majority of my face. I have some lashes on as well. I did put the ColourPop cream gel liner in Prance on the waterline. So let me just finish up the eyes a little bit more just underneath. Let's see. I think we should go into colors that we haven't played with yet. And then that way I've played with the entire palette because I just am in love with this color scheme. So the two shades that I haven't used is the Pure Silver, which is the Ice Crystals, and then the Northern Lights, this pretty shade right here. So I think I'm just gonna put these underneath the lid. I think I'm just gonna take this pointy brush again that I used. I think I'm gonna first go into the Northern Lights. So pretty. So now I'm going to go into that silver and we're just going to pop this right on the inner corner. I might be totally overdoing this, but I'm thinking about doing my lower lashes with the BFF mascara in the shade Sky High. So this is that like sky blue kind of color here. Just add a little something. That is so cool. It just adds like this little extra something to the look. All right, so on to highlight. I think I'm going to use, again, a blue. I'm going to go into my Anastasia Moonchild, and I think we're going to go into Blue Moon right here, and we're just going to do that highlight. Anytime I want a colored highlight, I always go into this palette. It is so beautiful. Do you like my little icy crown? Oh, you know what? Okay, so now we have the icy crown. Ooh, don't mind my bra. I think we could just do a little bit of shimmer. And then we could do the lips and then we'll be done. So I have this Jeffree Star. This is the Liquid Frost in the shade Frostitude. And I thought we could just do like a little extra shimmer shimmer. Let me see if I'm actually even... All right, I've never used these before, so God help me. All right. Okay. Ooh. Look at that. Okay. Let me just see. Beep, 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 beep. Meep, 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 meep. This might be just like the worst idea I ever had, but it's also kind of fun, so. It's snowing and I'm not leaving the house. Oh, that is so pretty. It is so pretty. Why did it take me so long to play with this? Okay, so let me finish with this beautiful lipstick. This is the shade Little Snow. I love these ColourPop lipsticks because they're so easy to apply. I love the cream formula. And this is like a beautiful, like deep mauvey reddish kind of shade. Actually, it might almost be lingering on the wine side. Alrighty guys, this completes my look for Frozen 2 All About Elsa using the Frozen 2 palette and lipstick from ColourPop. I had so much fun putting this look together. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, remember to stay compassionate and chic. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Until next time, bye!